Whoever wrote that joke is going straight to hell.